You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is t equals 1. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 7 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the t. Divide both sides by 4. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is t equals 1.